Metro police hope the public can help find those responsible for trashing Battlefield Park. Police released this video of a purple or a dark blue car. They think it's about a 2010 model with chrome exhausts. It was crossing MLK Boulevard west onto Louisville Road shortly after midnight last Sunday. It's later seen spinning circles in the park. The stones, the monument, and the grounds were heavily damaged.